getting this water change done. Sorry for the glare. Yeah, that's what I'm listening to.
Yeah.
I've already vacuumed all of that all the way to here. So I just got to finish up the rest of this here. And then we're going to take all this gravel out, wash it up, clean it up, put it back in this tank. And then I'm going to get that this other tank set up for African cichlids. So this will be my African tank here soon. I don't know. It's going to look pretty cool, man. You guys subscribe and like.